always a huge match, and whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
Our game for you today from the World Cup, it's Nigeria against Argentina. Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina, and I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Aussie Ardiles, great times for the country.
This is the way Nigeria are going to go into this game, these 11 players. Victor Moses plays with Alex Iwobi on the flanks, and they just go with the one striker up front.
Thank you. Enjoy the
Argentina
game.
With this lineup. Federico Fazio plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Lucas Bilia plays with Ava Benego in the engine room. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. This could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Ndidi. Mikel. Now Mikel. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, here comes the support. Javier Mascherano. Ava Banega. Back it goes to the keeper. Echiele. Onazi. Alex Iwobi. Here's a chance to attack. Slip through. He's aimed for the far post here. It's in. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a pair on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 11, Victor
Nicolas Otamendi. Angel Di Maria. Ndidi. Mikel. Onazi. Balogun. Getting forward well as a team now. A corner. It's put in the corner. Cleared it well. Balogun. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Mikel. And here's the shot. Chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten.
Delicately played through by Di Maria. They can counter-attack here, Eva Banega. Wonderful save. Corner given to Argentina. Put the corner in the middle. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Eva Banega, Higuain, now with Di Maria, Higuain, how did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations, absolutely brilliant.
Swung in. Chance for a teammate now. Lucas Biglia. Nicolas Otamendi. That's good movement forward here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Rojo. Nicolas Otamendi. Higuain. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Mercado. Eva Banega. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Messi. That's very good shielding of the ball. Good defending. Chehu. That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Eva Banega. And here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. Mercado. Slipping it through. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that.
Well, it's astonishing from Messi. He keeps on doing it.
Well, you've got to send it down the line there. You really have.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Well, here's the goal again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number 10, Ndidi. Lionel Messi.
Balogun. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. The players haven't put the ball out, they're playing on, but the referee said no. He's worried about the player and he stopped the game.
Substitution for the hosts, coming off the pitch, number 9, Odion Ighalo. Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Luigi Iniesta.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Federico Fazio. Nicolas Otamendi. Mercado. Getting forward well as a team now. He can put them in front. Shot's blocked very quickly. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. That's a great interception. Trying to, and the referee says that's a free kick. Rojo, wasteful pass, unforced error really. In comes the challenge. Bilia.
Ndidi.
Mikel.
Onasi.
Now Iheanacho. Mikel.
Jehu.
Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see a chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Ndidi.
Victor Moses.
The official has indicated
Mikel.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Looking for teammates in the middle. A problem until the clearance was made. Well, if he doesn't get chances, Gonzalo Higuain, he can be almost anonymous, and that's the way it's been so far.
Well, I think that's fair. He hasn't had the service. He's been popping up in decent areas, and he's got a little frustrated at times. Really hasn't seen enough of the ball.
Gets his foot in there.
And now Messi.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
So we're all set for the second half. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Comes in with a tackle.
Onasi. Echiele.
Here's a chance to attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Bilia. Javier Mascherano. Eva Banega. Lionel Messi.
Ndidi.
Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Bilia. It's Argentina attacking here. Bilia. Javier Mascherano. Banega. Here's Messi. And he's trying to get it away.
Echiele.
Turn pass. They can be quick on the break now. Still countering here. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way.
Coming off the pitch.
It's going to be a change here for Argentina.
Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Manuel Messina.
Alex Iwobi.
Echiele.
Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Bilia.
Ndidi.
Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Iwobi. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance, and he's done it really well today and found the back of the net too.
Swung in from the corner. Only partially away from danger.
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Onazi.
Iwobi. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Iheanacho waiting in the middle. Iheanacho! The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Put the corner in the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
That'll be another corner coming up.
The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
He's got to get rid of the ball quickly here from this ball into the box. Could be dangerous. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Return ball.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
This might be it.
Mercado. Lanzini. Rojo. Bilia. Dybala.
There's no time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Mercado. Now this looks promising. Excellent work with the tackle.
Dybala.
Iwobi.
Mikel.
And he is playing so well today.
Well, sometimes you have those afternoons when you just want the ball all day long and whatever you do comes off.
Rojo.
Bilia.
It's Messi.
That's a good tackle. Victor Moses.
Onazi.
Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though? It goes out wide again. In towards the near post. And they get it away.
going to be a throw right by the corner flag. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Now Iheanacho.
Simon.
It's a good cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Bilia. Angel Di Maria.
Argentina on the attack in the closing minutes here. Maybe running out of time as they look for the winner.
Higuain. Di Maria. Shot's on.
There's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.